It's a great joy to come to you again today in the wonderful name of Jesus. I am Pastor Kevin Naicker from Pretoria, South Africa. It's a great delight and joy to honor God and God's Word. And the Lord is in my heart lately that we should be victorious. And victory is the key today. And we know that victory comes when you go through an act of defeating our enemy. Thank God today in Exodus 14:14, God says, I fight for you. And divine victory happens when God fights for us. Life is full of challenges, difficulties and trials, but our faith is in Christ Jesus. And I'm going to say today, the battle is not yours, the battle is God's. And victory is a gift of God, is a given by grace to us. And grace is something that we don't earn it. God give it to us. And God is saying to us that He's always available to us. God's presence is there to help us to overcome situations, overcome difficulties. And we've got to be blessed to know that God is with us. In Psalms 18:16-24, it speaks about David. And David faced many battles. And the Bible says he was surrounded by his enemies. And when David saw his enemies, he thought they were greater than him. And he couldn't face them, couldn't handle it. He didn't realize that God was greater than the problems, greater than the situation. And God is saying today, He'll make us stronger in our battles. And God wants you to know today, He'll give you the energy to overcome life's battles, to overcome situations, to overcome difficulties. To overcome things in your life, He will give you the victory today in Jesus' name. So in Christ Jesus, we overcome fear, we overcome anxiety. We're going to make a decision today to not live a defeated life, but live victorious. The Lord is with you today. He will make sure you give victory as you honor Him. Make Him the Lord of your life. He will get you through this darkest time as we go through life journey. We have issues. We've got the coronavirus. We've got all kinds of difficulties the world is facing. But thank God today in Christ Jesus, we are victorious. He is our victor. To God be the glory. Be blessed. Have a wonderful day in Jesus' name.